Here comes Monahan with it. Tries to turn the corner, and his shot goes wide as Lundqvist was there. Monahan up with it again. Quick pass to the point. Arber Xhekaj looks to the net, takes a shot, scores! Arber Xhekaj with his first NHL goal.
The easiest part for the Gordie Howe is left. All he needs is the fight now, and he's got it. He's already got an assist on the first Canadiens goal. The missed shot travels around. Montreal locates the 50-50 puck. Monahan turns around. He's going to lay this right out to Xhekaj. A little shift left, a little shift right. And then he just snaps this to the net. And I'm not sure if someone went right through the vision of Ottinger at the last second. But this finds the back of the net. He gets his first National Hockey League goal. Every Canadian on the bench was standing up. They were so happy for him.
And now the crowd's going to salute him.